So people do ask me when is the right time to buy property or to invest in real estate. I, Girish Shalwani, will tell you when is the right time to buy property or to invest in real estate, because real estate hi real hai. I entered in real estate in 2010, post Lehman Brothers crisis. Indian stock market took 40% hit. Dubai real estate crash. And you know what I saw? I saw people looking to buy property. People looking to buy right property at a right price. And you know how they made money? They didn't make money by selling the property, but they made money by buying it. So imagine if someone would have bought a property in 2009, 2010, and first of all, they never have to sell it. But if at all, they try to sell it in 2014 or 2015, people paid more than the value of that property. Only reason, because they saw they have missed the opportunity in 2010, 2011. So how they made money? The investors made money. The investor made money by buying a property at the right time. So do you think today is the right time? Yes. With this pandemic going around, with the lowest interest rate in the market, with the best deal available with developers, what can be better than this? If you're looking for a long-term investment in real estate, the best time to invest in real estate is today. Due to this pandemic, everyone has realized the need for home and the actual requirement in their life. Not only that, the world leaders are spending hundreds and billions of dollars for only one thing: stay home, stay safe. That's the PR and marketing campaign across the world. People are nervous. Many people have lost their job. People are nervous because of Corona, this pandemic. People are nervous because of cyclone. People are nervous because of economy. People are nervous because of the crisis. Now, what do you do when other people are nervous? You invest. When other people are in fear, you invest. If you're looking to invest in real estate in India, today is the right time. The stock market is volatile, already taken a hit by 30 to 40%. Gold is beyond reach. It has appreciated too much. Other commodities are not doing well. Oil is again, it's a very volatile market. So the only investment opportunity that you have today is real estate. Because real estate is something that will be with you today, tomorrow, and forever. So if you ask me when is the right time to buy real estate, the right time to buy real estate is today. Real estate hi real hai. The most successful investors are those who make profit while buying a property, not while selling. So when do you invest? You should invest in property today.